everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change language on Waze application using iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to change the language of your Waze application, then the process is quite simple. Open up your Waze app and make sure that you are logged in. From the main homepage, tap on My Waze at the bottom left, and now tap on the settings button or the gear button at the top left. Tap on General under Settings at the top. Select Language option, and now select from the multitudes of languages displayed on the screen. Choose your preferred language from the options and give it a tap. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to see that you've successfully changed the language of your Waze application using your iPhone. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.